Well, is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's the latest suburban superhero. An anonymous man who dubs himself Phoenix has decked himself out in skin-tight rubber to fight crime on the streets of Seattle. Every night he walks into a comic store, enters a hidden back room and emerges transformed. Since his crime-fighting crusade began 9 months ago, Phoenix has been stabbed and had guns pulled on him three times.